So we have understood the meaning of plane polarized light, okay, in a previous video. Right now we will understand what is the meaning of optical activity, okay, which is still remaining, okay, because we have already seen that the optical isomers which is differ from the each other. Optical isomers jo hote wo alag alag unme jo difference hota hai, it is based on the optical activity. Okay, so what is that optical activity? Still it is pending. Okay, we have seen what is the meaning of plane polarized light, how the plane polarized light we obtain in a same plane. Okay, their waves will get oscillate in a same plane. Okay, apart from the ordinary light which is having oscillations in all the directions. Okay, so now we'll see optical activity. Okay, so we'll consider this optical activity concept with the help of some aqueous solutions. Consider when aqueous solution, okay, consider a aqueous solution. So I will write here aqueous solution. So aqueous solution, when aqueous solution of certain organic compounds, okay, aqueous solution of certain organic compound, okay, consider any organic compound and its aqueous solution like a sugar or maybe a lactic acid which is placed in a path of plane polarized light. Okay, so right now we are discussing about a plane polarized light only. So consider aqueous solution of any organic compounds, okay, like example like sugar, aqueous solution of the sugar, or maybe lactic acid, or maybe a lactic acid, okay, which is placed in the path of plane polarized light. What will happen to this, we'll see. Okay, so when a plane polarized light, when it will pass through aqueous solution of any organic compound, what happens, we'll see. Okay, so in a path of plane polarized light, then placed in path of plane polarized light, the transmitted light which has oscillation in a different plane than the original, in other words the incident light undergoes a rotation. Okay, so this plane polarized light which will undergo rotation, okay, okay, so this plane polarized light which is having their oscillations in a same plane, ek hi plane mein hai, okay, ek hi plane mein alag alag direction mein ho sakta hai. Okay, so within a same plane which will undergo the rotation, and that rotation, okay, of its plane, okay, the undergo rotation of its plane of polarization, once again we'll see this plane of polarization. So when the aqueous solution of organic compound like the sugar or maybe lactic acid, when it is placed in the path of plane polarized light, what happens, this plane polarized light will undergo a rotation. Rotation of what? Rotation of its plane of polarization. Plane of polarization or rotation hota hai. How that rotation takes place? So this rotation of plane of polarization, the plane of polarization rotates either to the right, either ye kya ho sakta hai, it can rotate to the right. Okay, right means what? In a clockwise. Okay, that is in a clockwise. Okay, or to the left. Ya to wo kya ho sakta hai, राइट में हो सकता है या फिर वो लेफ्ट में हो सकता है. लेफ्ट मींस इट इज एंटी क्लॉकवाइज रोटेशन हो सकता है. ओके, एंटी क्लॉकवाइज, आइदर इट मे बी अ क्लॉकवाइज और इट मे बी एंटी क्लॉकवाइज. वंस अगेन सी दिस, व्हेन द प्लेन पोलराइज्ड लाइट व्हिच अंडरगोज रोटेशन ऑफ इट्स प्लेन ऑफ पोलराइजेशन, उसका जो प्लेन ऑफ पोलराइजेशन है उसका रोटेशन होता है. ओके, सो दिस रोटेशन मे बी आइदर इन अ राइट डायरेक्शन आइदर इन अ लेफ्ट डायरेक्शन. सो राइट डायरेक्शन व्हिच रेफर्स एज अ क्लॉकवाइज, and the left direction which refers as anti clockwise direction. Okay, so this property of a substance by which it rotates a plane of a polarization, okay, so that rotation of plane of polarization of incident plane polarized light is known as a optical activity. Okay, so this is the property, this is optical activity, it is a property of a substance. Okay, property of a substance. Optical activity is a property of substance by which what happens? It rotates. Okay, it rotates plane of its polarization, incident plane, polarized light. Okay, rotate plane of polarization. It rotates its plane of polarization. So optical activity, it is the property of the particular substance. अभी कौन सा substance है इसमें? तो ये organic compound है, aqueous solution of organic compound. Because only with the help of this aqueous solution of organic compound, अभी ये क्या हो रहा है? Plane polarized light, it is undergoing a rotation of its plane of polarization. उसका जो plane of polarization है, okay, that is being rotated and it may be rotated in either in a clockwise direction or it may be rotated in an anti-clockwise direction. So that property of this particular substance which rotates the plane of polarization, okay, of incident plane polarized light, okay, of what? Of incident plane polarized light. Jo plane polarized light jo incident hua tha is substance ke upar, okay. So that property of this particular substance is known as the optical activity. So this optical activity was possible only because of this substance. Okay, this substance, because this substance has caused this, it has caused to undergo the rotation of plane of polarization. Okay, so this is called as optical activity. Okay, so the compounds which rotate the plane of plane polarized light are called as optically active compounds. Now this compound will be called as optically, this will be called as optically active compound. Why it will be called as optically active compound? Because it is rotating its plane of polarization. ये उसका plane of polarization को rotate कर रहा है, इसीलिए उसको optically active compounds बोला जाएगा. Okay, and those which do not rotate it, this will be called as optically inactive compound. Okay, so this is causing a rotation. I will write in short here. Okay, this is causing a rotation here. If it is not causing a rotation, if it is not causing any rotation in its plane of polarization, किसकी बात कर रहे हैं हम लोग? Plane of polarization की बात कर रहे हैं, जो घूमेगा, rotate होगा. Okay, either in clockwise or in anti-clockwise direction. If it is not causing any rotation, this will be called as optically inactive compound. So when a plane polarized light, when it will pass through that substance, okay, or that compound, if there is no any change, means the plane of a polarization will be same, suppose, okay, in the same plane, then this compound will be called as optically inactive compound. Okay, so optically active compound which cause a rotation in the plane of polarization light, and the optically inactive compound which do not cause any kind of a rotation, maybe clockwise or anti-clockwise. Okay, so this is optical activity of a substance is expressed numerically in terms of optical rotation. Okay, so now what is optical activity? Okay, this optical activity of any substance, this is expressed. Okay, this is expressed numerically in terms of optical rotation. Now we can define this, how much rotation, barabar hai na, kitna rotation hua uske basis pe hum log usko define kar sakte. So it can be expressed numerically. Okay, it can be expressed numerically, and that numerically means what? In terms of optical rotation. What is that? Optical rotation, how much optical rotation that light has caused due to that organic compound. Okay, so that optical rotations which will be measured or which will be expressed numerically. Okay, so the angle through which a substance, because whenever we will get optical rotation means what? We will get a particular angle, kuch to bhi angle milega jisse wo rotate ho raha hai. Okay, so that angle through which a substance rotates the plane of plane polarized light on passing through, it is called as the optical rotation. Okay, so optical rotation which is referring a particular angle. Kitne angle se wo turn hua? Okay, plane of polarized light from its initial plane. Okay, so which will be called as optical rotation. Okay, so in accordance with the direction of optical rotation, an optically active substance Okay, optically active substance. So optically active substance is once again classified. Okay. Optically active substance. Yes. So optically active substance. Optically active substance. And we know what is the optically active substance which causes a rotation. Okay, so optically active substance which cause a rotation in a plane of a polarized light, and this optically rotation and optically active substance is either maybe of dextro rotatory. Okay, so we'll write here dextro rotatory. It may be dextro rotatory or it may be labio rotatory. Okay, so that it may be rotatory. Okay, it may be a dextro rotatory or it may be a labio rotatory. So what is that dextro and labio rotatory? We'll see. So a compound which rotates the plane of a plane polarized light towards the right. Okay, so towards right, in short I'll write down towards right means in clockwise direction, towards right, and that is called as a dextro rotatory and designated by symbol, which is designated by symbol like this, okay, or by plus sign, or by plus sign. Okay, once again, so towards right, because just now we have seen the rotation may be a clockwise or anti-clockwise rotation for active compound, optically active compound. We have just seen it. Okay, now this optically active substance may be of a dextro rotatory type. In the dextro rotatory type, the substance, okay. So dextro rotatory type, okay, a compound which rotates the plane of a plane polarized light. Jo plane polarized light hai, kis direction mein rotate hoga? Towards right side. Here we are talking about the rotation of only plane polarized light, only a plane of plane polarized light. Okay, so when it is moving towards right side, it will be represented as this sign, okay, or it is represented by plus sign called as a dextro rotatory. And the next one is a compound which rotates a plane of a plane polarized light towards left. Okay, plane of a plane polarized light which is moving suppose towards left. Agar left direction mein ghum raha hai, anti-clockwise direction mein, so which will be represented as the CL, okay, minus, or it may be represented by this minus sign. Okay, these are the sign conventions. Okay, so either this or this sign, okay, plus or minus like this. So now isomerism, in which isomeric compounds have a different optical activity. So what is that optical activity? So this is the two optical activity for a we can say for a substance, optically active substance ke liye kaun se do ho sakte, ya to clockwise rotation dextro rotatory or anti-clockwise rotation for a plane of plane polarized light, means towards the left. Okay, so isomerism, in which isomeric compounds, okay, isomerism in which the isomeric compounds have a different optical activity is known as optical isomerism. So isomerism in which the isomeric compounds have different optical activity. So you have seen this different activity. Okay, so this different optical activity, which is referring either dextro rotatory type, okay, or it may be of labio, or that is labio rotatory type of optical activity. So do tarah ki optical activity ho sakti, ya to ye clockwise rotation mein, ya to wo first if it is optically active substance, then only it will have these two. Okay, optically inactive mein to rotation hoga hi nahi, barabar hai. If the compound is optically inactive, we have already understood that there will be no any kind of a rotation for its plane, for the plane of polarization, barabar hai. But in case of the If the substance is optically active, then in that case, the optically active substance ke liye, there will be a two kind of rotation will be possible, clockwise or anticlockwise. So such kind of isomerism, okay, such kind of isomerism in which this isomeric compound have a different optical activity, that is called as the optical isomerism. Okay, this is called as a optical isomerism. This is called as a optical isomerism. Okay, so more about this we'll be study. So the French scientist Louis Pasteur. Okay, so Louis Pasteur, he first recognized that optical activity is associated with a certain type of three-dimensional structure of molecule. Barabar hai? It is depends on the three-dimensional structure. Okay, this optical activity, which depends on a three-dimensional, okay, structure of a molecule, a three-dimensional structure of molecule ke upar dependent hai, because its rotation through the plane polarized light, which is based on its structure of molecule. Okay, so a Pasteur introduced the term that is called as enantiomers. Okay, he introduced, that Louis Pasteur introduced the term called as enantiomers. Okay, and these enantiomers for the optical isomers, okay, for this optical isomers having equal and opposite optical rotation. Okay, enantiomers, this is a term which is related with, okay, optical isomers. Kisse related hai? Optical isomers and having equal and opposite optical rotation. Once again, you see this, as we are saying that for optically active substance there are two kind of rotations. One is dextro rotatory type, or another one is a labio rotatory type. In case of a dextro rotatory, it will be clockwise, or will be referred as with the sign convention d minus or plus. Labio rotatory, in which the rotation for the plane, okay, for its plane of polarization light will be towards the left, okay, which will be referred with the help of sign convention, that is L minus or minus sign only. Okay, this is possible only for optically active substance ke liye. Okay, so this kind of isomerism, in which there is a isomeric compounds have a different optical activity, okay, usko bolte hai optical isomerism. Okay, isomerism which is having optical isomerism. Okay, structure same hai uska, rotation alag alag hai. Okay, so that's why optical isomerism. And this depends on a three-dimensional structure of the molecule as per the Louis Pasteur scientist. Okay, and he referred, okay, and he mentioned that the name called as a enantiomers, and enantiomers which will be what? Optical isomers having equal and opposite optical rotation. So ye dekho, in dono ko kya referred kiya usne, enantiomers referred kiya. So enantiomers are nothing but this dextro rotatory, and it may be of a labio rotatory type. Okay, so these are the few terminologies and some concepts that you must understand before understanding optical isomerism. Okay, what is the meaning of dextro rotatory? What is the meaning of plane polarized light? We have understood, okay, how we obtain plane polarized light, and how this plane polarized light, when it is passed through a particular aqueous solution of any organic compounds, how it is showing the rotation in its plane of a plane polarized light. Okay, uska rotation kaise hota hai, wo humne dekha. Okay, so rotation may be clockwise or it may be anticlockwise, and these are referred with the different two names, okay, for optically active substance. And as per Louis Pasteur, it purely depends upon a three-dimensional structure of any molecule, and he referred the name this optical isomerism as a enantiomers. Okay, so this having equal and opposite optical rotation. Okay, so enantiomers, for the optical isomers having equal and opposite optical rotation. So you can refer to the figure, okay, our hands which are non superimposable, okay, so which indicates some few objects in our day to day life, which is mentioned in the figure number 10.2, have a look at it, okay, which exhibit superimposable and non superimposable mirror images. Okay, superimposable. If you consider a glass, okay, so if you are keeping a glass over one another, okay, so what will happen? These will get fixed and their mirror image will look like same. If we see, yes, अगर हम लोग अपने हाथ को देखेंगे, okay, so yes, they will not get superimposed, okay, so its mirror image, its replica will be a different, okay, so in the same way. The superimposable and non-superimposable mirror image concept you can understand. Okay, so optical activity is an experimentally observable property of a compound. This you have to understand. Okay, some more information about this optical activity is been mentioned. Okay, we'll see what is that. Optical activity is an experimentally observable property of a compound. Chirality is a description of a molecular structure. Don't get into confusion about the chirality and optical activity. Optical activity is different. Okay, we have seen this optical activity. Okay, so optical activity is an experimentally observable property of a compound, and chirality is a description of a molecular structure. So we have seen how chirality. We have seen the two different. We have seen the molecule and its mirror image. Okay, it is related with the structure only. Okay, chirality is a description of molecular structure. Optical activity is a consequence of chirality. Okay, so optical activity हमें मिलती है when it is a consequence of a chirality. Optical activity is a consequence of a chirality. Okay, so molecules which contains one chiral atom are chiral and they are non-superimposable on their mirror image. We have seen through the example of two just example देखा था हम लोगों ने. Yes, किसका था वो example? Yes, it was for yes 2-chlorobutane. Okay, 2-chlorobutane में example देखा था हम लोगों ने. Okay, so it was non-superimposable. Okay, their mirror image of that particular structure was non-superimposable. Okay, so they are non-superimposable on their mirror images. Okay, the two non-superimposable mirror images structure are called pair of enantiomers. Okay, what are enantiomers? We have seen just now. So enantiomers have equal and opposite optical rotation. They have equal but opposite optical rotation. Okay, so the enantiomers are a kind of optical isomers. Enantiomers are a kind of optical isomers. So in this way, through this okay video, we have understood how what is the meaning of plane polarized light, what is the meaning of chirality, okay, chiral molecule, what are the optical activity means what, okay, how we get the different rotation, how there is a rotation for a plane polarized light when it is passed through a substance. ओके, व्हाट इज दैट सब्सटेंस? ऑप्टिकली एक्टिव अगर सब्सटेंस है तभी वो शो करेगा दिस काइंड ऑफ रोटेशन. ओके, इट मे बी अ डेक्सो रोटेटरी टाइप ऑफ, इट मे बी डेक्सो रोटेटरी और इट मे बी अ लैबियो रोटेटरी टाइप. ओके, एंड दीज रोटेशंस व्हिच इज इक्वल एंड इन अपोजिट डायरेक्शन व्हिच इज रेफर्ड एज एनेंटियोमर्स बाय लुईस पाश्चर. सो मोर अबाउट दिस वी विल सी इन द फर्दर वीडियो. ओके.